So we all use tape in the shop, right? Every time we tear a piece off, we roll it back down there to keep it in order. Problem is, next time we want to use it, we got to go under there with our thumb and try to pick that off and get it started so we can use it again. Kind of a pain in the butt. So solution is real simple. When you're done, when you tear your piece off, roll it over, just roll it off to the side like that. Next time you need to use it, pull it up, ready to go. Shop tip of the day.